exposure level. So for example, this area here is more exposed to the sun, and so it's often drier or also more sensitive. section. Now I'm going to take my special lamp to make sure that there is no bacterial or fungal infection on your scalp, okay? Moisturizing serum, okay? Good. Then let's see, I have to part your hair to treat the different sections. shampoo produces a lot of foam, that's usually not a sign that the shampoo is especially good. Yeah, they put special ingredients into the shampoo to produce this foam, but that's not so good for our scalp in general. Yeah, a lot of people think there has to be a lot of foam, but that's not true at all. examining your scalp?
No.
Good. Yeah, your scalp looks indeed quite dry. Thank you. spray. Now, please close your eyes. it's always better to treat small problems right away before they become big problems. Shampoo. produces a lot of foam, that's usually not a sign that the shampoo is especially good. Yeah, they put special ingredients into the shampoo to produce this foam. But that's not so good for our scalp in general. Yeah, a lot of people think there has to be a lot of foam, but that's not true at all. Off.